top, 25-22. Good for 3 points. And that autonomous bonus of 3 more points for the Blue Alliance has the lead. Drivers have taken control. Red Alliance stepping into action. 41-31, the bodybuilders preparing to dump. Meanwhile, 43-09 for the Blue Alliance. The botsmiths lining themselves up as 25-22 rounds up some balls, getting it close and into the second goal for the Blue Alliance. ...36-46 acquiring the ball, lining themselves up, getting ready to fire, and it's good over the top. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance clambering around over there with their eyes on some balls. Bodybuilders trying to find their way over to the stage. 36-46, another ball in possession, lining up. Up, and it's not quite in the bottom goal for the Blue Alliance. With 65 seconds remaining, 43-09 for the Blue Alliance. 4-H Robots trying to get on the ramp. Just under a minute remaining, teams. 25-22 for the Blue Alliance, putting one high. Getting ready to lob another one, and it goes just over the net. The Red Alliance, 41-31, the bodybuilders lining themselves up, trying to acquire a ball. While Alliance partner 37-86 looks stuck on the center ramp. 30 seconds remaining, teams. 43-09 for the Blue Alliance. Trying to find their way over to the blue ramp. 25 seconds left. ...25-22 for the Blue Alliance. Royal Robotics lining themselves up. They have 10 seconds to get on that ramp. ...43-09 climbing the ramp. 5 seconds remaining. Not quite enough time. We will have match results for match number one in just a moment.